Second place? Well, that depends on the performance of this pair, Elena Valova and Oleg Vasiliev, the defending Olympic champions. She's been having a problem, remember, with her left ankle. This could be a very close contest.
Triple toe loops. These double axles side by side. Nope, they did not intend to do them. They elected to do single axles.
The entire front section, the first section of their program. The difficulty wasn't there.
Skating, they've loved it all. Valova and Vasiliev, the defending Olympic champions, in second place, coming to their final performance. And there is the next pair, the last pair to come on the ice, Gillian Watchman and Todd Wagoner. Can they move up for a medal? We'll find out live. Waiting for the mark for artistic impression, and here it is. Outstanding marks, 1.56 for the British judge, everything else 1.57 for the American judge, everything else 5.8. For technical merit, they range from 5.5 to 5.8. We'll be standing by the computer here. They have moved into second place ahead of Jill Watson and Peter Oppegaard.